This will be the Lord my strength, who teaches my hands to war, and my fingers to fight.
Cover your ears.